Okay, class, we are going to look at the importance of transport to the development of a country. And this is different from advantages of any form or type of transport. This is about positive role played by transport sector. Number one, transport promotes both home and international trade. For example, if Rwanda is trading with USA, air transport is the best form of transport to use. And if there are businessmen or traders in Rwanda for home trade, these also move from one province, one district to another on roads using cars, transport goods they buy from one province to another. Transport is a source of government revenue through taxes. People who own cars and motorcycles and maybe private jets pay taxes to the government. And when they pay taxes to the government gets revenue. Transport provides employment opportunities to very many people. People work as drivers, people work as pilots, people sail boats, people clean bus parks, people construct roads and airports. Those are jobs. It is a source of income. When people are employed, definitely at the end of the day, they earn money. Transport diversifies the economies of many countries. It's like transport sector is an alternative source of income to many countries apart from other sectors. For example, in Rwanda, money collected from transport sector supplements the money collected from other sectors like mining, forestry, agriculture, etc. Transport promotes industrialization by transporting raw materials to the industries and transporting finished goods to the market. Transport also helps in transportation of labor from home to an industry, from an industry to home. Transport promotes urbanization. All cities and towns grow along or near roads, near airports. It promotes international friendship because it brings leaders together face to face. Transport promotes tourism sector or industry, especially air transport, brings many tourists from foreign countries to other countries for tourism. And these people leave what we call foreign exchange or currency to the countries they visit. Transport stimulates development of other sectors such as agriculture, fishing, mining, etc. Because when transport brings tourists to a lake, these people will buy fish and promote fishing. When transport, like air transport, brings many tourists to Rwanda, for example, they need food and agriculture will grow. Even other sectors. Thank you.